Hello everyone, and today I will be doing a video on High Realms. This is a Minecraft style game that is similar to Islands, which I believe it is owned by DV. You start on an island like Islands, and you have to build across to a portal. You start with different tools that you can upgrade, and there is a quest on the side that helps you understand the game. This video will focus on the quests and upgrading tools. I will do some more videos on this game to show what it has to offer. You can upgrade skills as you play, and you can find these by clicking the tabs on the right side of your screen. It's time to build over to the hub to see where the portal will take us. At the time of making this video, the game is currently in beta, which means there could be some bugs. So this is like a hub area where you buy and sell items along with portals to other areas. We will look around to get an idea of where everything is located. Here we are at the forest where you chop down trees for wood and fight slimes. We are leveling up our skills, and you can also find flowers here. Thank you. When you level up, your health bar increases. Next, we have to head to the mines for the next part of the quest. It is easy to find stone and coal here, along with other materials like basalt. Now we get to upgrade our pickaxe, which hopefully means we can mine faster. You don't need a workbench to craft items. Now we have enough stone to get a stone axe. You have to be a certain level to enter different parts of the mine, and you will come across mobs like here. Time to fight slimes after trying out the new axe. I think this is a good time to end the video. Let me know what you think of this game in the comments. Thank you for watching.